Even before our study, scientists believed that oxybenzone, this active ingredient in sunscreens, was being introduced into reef sites by swimmers who would go there to explore the reefs, often part of ecotourism. The sunscreen would accumulate inside coral tissue, and it was causing coral bleaching and death.
Learn more on NSF's Discovery Files podcast, available wherever you get podcasts.